Okay, here we go. Now we're really starting.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood.
Mbasa.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of yarn and blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Oh, good God.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
To move forward, I have to... It equipped the Hunter's Mark at the same time. Like, that's pretty funny. Oh my god. I don't know why you can't hear the PSX game, but... No, I'm using the same controller for both games. This is so bad. This is so difficult. I think I just have to ignore one as I play the other. I warped to the wrong one on this one. I'm gonna try to play both at the same time, but it's a little difficult. Guess I should go to Clared Beast first. I'm gonna go the route that I would go in the PSX version. Now we go on an adventure. Gonna take me a while to get there on the PSX version. Gum. I'm gonna be wasting all my ammo just moving. Because every time I control the camera in the other game, it shoots a bullet. So the run to Clared Beast is a lot further in this one than in Bloodborne. I probably should have turned off the load screens for this. That gives me time to do some stuff in the other one. Let's see. Once I have him in here, okay, I can now fight Clared Beast. Why can't I get this? There we go. Now we kill a cleric beast in the other game. We in this. It's a Hey Vile salute. Thanks for the follows, Catchy Eve and Bandabros, Dione F. Hello? Question mark? Let's see if I can go get the skip before I continue this. So I'm playing both at the same time with the same controller. Can't even go that way to get the boss. You have to go this way. I'm not gonna do sewer skip just so I can run through the sewer. I will be doing, you know what, I should do this if I'm doing the other skip. Never mind. Never mind. This is scary because am I gonna be able to kill Gascoigne? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be able to kill Gascoigne. I just gotta find somewhere to stand after I get up to him. I don't want to accidentally go into the fight, so now I'm gonna get there with that, with this character. Yeah, my controller is plugged into my PC and my PlayStation, so both are taking inputs at the same time. Like I said, I don't know why there's no sound on the PSX one. No. I want both the cutscenes to play off at the same time.
Beasts all over the shop.
You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
I probably should not have fought them at the same time now that I think about it. I'm gonna die. I'm fucking dead. This was a mistake. I died because I had no vials.
Sporting hunt it was.
Okay, that don't do that. Dang it. That was dumb. I should not have done that. Yeah, I probably shouldn't do sewer skip because I have no health. No, screw it. Never mind, I guess I'm going through the sewer.
Oh, you're...
If I had killed both of the Gascoigne at the same time, that would have been pretty cool. I had no HP because every time I press forward in PSX, it makes blood bullets in this version. So, like, I'll only do this up to Gascoigne because there's like nothing to do after Gascoigne in the PSX version except go kill Gilbert. And there is no Gilbert in this version. I better make sure that you... Nope. That's not good. I'm gonna be using all my throwing knives on the other game. That's not the right button. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons because I'm pressing the PSX controls. Six bullets left after all that in this version. Wait, where am I? It's so dark on the other one, I can barely see. Fail. This is scary, bro. The item disappeared. Are you kidding me? See if I can kill him. No! You rolled over my bullet, my throwing dagger. I'll get him this time. I guess it is so dark on this other game, I can barely see what's happening. Taking me twice as long to beat the PSX version. Come on. No, and then I mess the skip up, and I gotta leave this area. Fuck, no. If this was the full game, this would be pretty fun. This would be interesting. How did I... Apparently, putting the hunter's mark on took the pants off of the other character. The other guy just has, like, no pants on, though. Nice dodge. Okay, we got him this time. I'm gonna kill him. Get ready. Oh my god, I dodged that. Whew. Did it. Like trying to control both at the same time, it's not working out very well. Well, this was a fun little distraction for like 30 minutes. Dirty deed slay. We did it.